And the second, I guess, is the metric for governments is to ensure that the benefits are not outweighed by the harms or the risks, period. That's the major metric. And I think, as you pointed out, there could be a lot of confusion. There can be a lot of mischievous activity, criminal activity. We're going to get to that a little bit later on. That's where governments are coming from, is to not have it be this Wild West anything goes sort of thing, if you will, because there's a lot at stake.